concerning them in some way. It just doesn't seem like a situation where they need to have a reliever ready to go.
Ripped by Rivas. Base hit. One run in. Cordero on his way to the plate. He scores. Throw comes to second, and Hennecke dives back safely to the bag. Loons finally get to Frank Viola the third. The first two runs he's allowed to the Great Lakes Loons, and it's 2-0 Loons.